together an impressive army, Inquisitor.
You're dressed for battle.
If the Herald of Andraste dares the fray, I could hardly stay at home.
Are you sure? Court life makes one soft, I hear.
Show me a palace where that's true, I beg you. An elf with power still shocks. You know how it feels to hear those whispers constantly. Enough of that. Sound the charge and we'll show Corypheus the displeasure of Orle.
Lord Lama, Inquisitor, I hear this Eluvian lies in a temple nearby. That's where the fighting will be worst. Andraste keep you safe.
Are you sure you don't want to grab a sword and wade in?
I shall remain where I'm of some use, Your Worship, if it's all the same. Good luck.
Listen to how close the fighting's gotten. It will be worse ahead.
If the soldiers aren't careful with their fires, they'll do Corypheus's work for him.
Do you sense the magic crackling? Something more powerful than the Red Templars stirs.
Briella and her bodyguard are just... They're heading... They wish to join you for the last push.
Grey Wardens. They must be the last of those enslaved at Adamant.
If they are forced to obey him, death will be a blessing.
The Red Templars fall!